Brooks, and it's my distinct pleasure to introduce the Joyce Hancock Award for Creative Writing to a former student in two of my classes, Richard Blossom. Richard's a really original character. I really enjoyed my time with him in both of my classes and outside of class. He stops by often, and we kind of talk shop as writers. And I thought he would appreciate this. I did something different. I could go on for quite a while about Richard's great qualities as a person and his great personality, but I decided to write a literary review, and I thought that you might appreciate this. This year, from dozens of submissions, one stood out as particularly nice. Of the winning entry, a short story titled Berkeley Loves, I remarked, the author creates a literary joyride from the adventures of a loth-loving man-child. The story's anti-hero protagonist demonstrates the only way to survive in a world gone mad is to be crazier than his counterparts. This attitude makes for great see-your-pants comedic drama. The story blends Jack Kerouac's gritty romanticism of the open road with a gonzo style reminiscent of Hunter S. Thompson. The result is strange and beautiful fun. The 2010 recipient of the Joyce Hancock Award for Creative Writing goes to Richard Blossom.